fun to discover a part of yourself that you didn't know. What's beautiful is to be your true self. And that takes time, obviously. I feel more that today than I probably did 2 years ago or 5 years ago or 30 years ago.